'Cause I've a story to tell,
and I'm telling it here.
I was born in a town in the great UK.
From a baby
to a boy
to a man today,
and I'm a musical man,
and I'm a man of verse.
But I got a little problem, and it's
getting worse.
My life
was so well planned,
surviving and jiving
in a funk band.
'Cause rapping, it's my
bread and butter.
But it's hard to rap when you're born with a stutter. Stutter.
Well, no one's ever seen what I mean. From the age of 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So join with us and do the stutter rap.
Well, it was 82 when I joined the boys,
and I was hip
and I was cool,
but now I lost my poise. The kids are fans are starting to doubt
when you open your mouth and
nothing comes out. And it breaks my heart the way I'm not on the chart,
'cause the record's nearly over when the vocals start.
And I'm down and out,
and I'm down on my luck,
and I'm living on my own, and I'm dying for a friend to say
you're great.
But I'm under the hammer, 'cause all I seem to do is
come on, man.
Stammer.
Well, no one's ever seen what I mean. From the age of 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So join with us and do the stutter rap.
Well, interviewers, turn away. Who wants to be
covered with spray?
Talking to me
for more than an hour.
It's equivalent to an
April shower.
It's tough,
tough,
tougher than tough. It's worse than Benny Hill,
and that's bad enough.
Something must be wrong with your
vocal
technique when the 12-inch mix
goes on for a week.
I was rapping in my club the other night
when nothing I said was coming out right.
The crowd got angry, and this one man,
he was gonna throw a bottle,
he was gonna chuck a can.
Chuck a can,
chuck a, chuck a, chuck a.
Well, no one's ever seen what I mean. From the age of 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So join with us and do the stutter rap.
No need for shouting.
Why is that then?
Will you make Mr. Whittaker at number 32?
Besides, it's not very good for the voice.
Harsh, isn't it?
No! Sleep till bedtime!
Talking of which, it's 10:30 already.
Oh. What time do they stay up till in America?
Oh, very late. Sometimes 10:45.
Well, actually, I've heard in New York they sometimes even stay up till midnight.
No wonder they do all that shouting.
Yes, they must be very snappy and irritable.
That's right.
You know, I heard a story that those toasty boys stayed up till 12:15.
Well, that's
really
just silly.
They're just gonna get burnt out.
Yeah.